Markus Frank. He's managing director for the German language area of OAT. And I know a lot of us in Germany especially have no clue what OAT is, how long it existed, what do you do, and who is involved. I think it was different companies being pulled together. So tell us a little something about OAT. So a huge kind of mix from different parts now built company at a huge New Mexico this year. I know you've been here in the past with Microsoft many years. How did it change and why are you here? What's the true driver to be here? Who do you meet here? Yeah. Okay. How did you come in the industry? What was your path? Where did you start when you look back? Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. So, are you an always on person? Are you online 24 hours, smartphone all the time? Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. I would assume we're speaking for about 5 minutes. How many mails do you have in your inbox since we started, you guess? Okay. Yeah. If I could organize a lunch tomorrow morning with a very important person somewhere on the globe, who would it be? Who would you like to meet for 2 hours for lunch? Just a one by one. Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Since you've been in charge all those years, you know, for great teams and corporates, what do you think is the core skill of tomorrow's leaders in this industry or in general? Is that changing? Yeah. Did you have something like a mentor in your career? Somebody who sticks out and you think back and say, yeah, that was a guy, that was really great. great answer. What are your three favorite apps on your smartphone? What are you heavy using? Okay. Yeah. So you said you like music. What's your favorite band? Okay. Okay. Cool. Yeah. Wow. Since the industry is growing, the number of buzzwords is growing. Which buzzword would you like or love to delete from the planet immediately? Transparency. Okay. Okay. Yeah. And looking in the future, what's the path for Oath? Where are you heading to? Especially in your area, in the German language area, what are the next steps and maybe the biggest challenges? Yeah. Wow. Okay. Yeah. Final question. If you could go back 20 years, would you do something totally different? I don't know, be a mechanic, work in a bakery? I have no clue. Okay. 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 Yeah. Then you would have been on strike yesterday, but you made it to be here without being a pilot. Yeah. Great. All right, I'll let you run. I know your schedule is tight. There are a lot of booth parties going on. Maybe you still scheduled appointments with partners and clients. So thanks that you made it happen. Thanks for coming by, and all the best for us. And we keep our eyeballs on you and the company. Take care.